Pinky here, and welcome to another episode of Pinky's Minecraft Life. And today I am joined by Star Fox Stellar.
Hey guys, how are ya?
You might know her from, what's your thing called again?
Minecraft Journalist.
Remember Minecraft the Journalist. And I've told you about her before.
What are you looking at?
I'm gonna eat my cake.
A cake?
Uh-huh.
In my world, I only made cake once, and I sort of just gave up on it.
Gonna put this in my ender chest.
Got the chicken. Mine. I wanna go taste that cake. So what are we doing today?
Today, we are going to be building a mini game. Change this place a bit. I moved the Funta sign because I wanted to have like a bit space around my house. I didn't want minigames right next to my house.
Oh, Mushy told me about it.
Mm-hmm. So I made this trail right here.
Wait. Is this going to keep going on forever? Wait, are the minigames going to be there? Are they going to be on the inside?
No, they're going to be near the Funta sign. Yeah, and I just put grass path and some sandstone. Because, like, I live in the desert. It's desert themed.
I gave you chicken.
Where?
I don't like bones.
Alright.
Here, take your bones. Yeah.
So, we are going to be building a trampoline. Wait, what is this?
Bye-bye. Wait, you missed one on the other side. Why is there a dog here? Is this your dog?
Yeah, it's mine.
What will do if I hit it?
Don't hit it.
Fine. That's the fun to sign, so...
Yeah, so we are going to be building it.
Right here? And then we'll put a path to it or something?
Yeah, it's gonna be on this side.
Wait, is it gonna be like directly across from that sign?
Huh?
Is it gonna be like right here? What materials do you have?
So I'm gonna give you half of the slime blocks.
Oops. You got a Y.
Just 32.
That looks so cute.
Okay. And then, yeah, let's start it. It's gonna be, I'm not gonna make it too close to the pad. I'm gonna use this shovel to get this out of the way.
I'll punch.
And then just make it, I think we should make it 6x8. I don't want it to be, wait, no, I think it should be bigger.
So, how big again?
I think it should be...
Why not 7x8? That will give us 56 blocks of slime, and we have 64.
Yeah, sure.
7x8 sounds good.
So or we could do 8x8. 8x8 would work. Yeah, 8x8.
64. You want to do that?
Uh-huh.
Should I get started?
Yeah.
So...
But not too close to the...
So is it going to be, like, right here? Starting right
yeah.
there? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yay. So that's 1. This is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bam. That's how big it's gonna be. Yeah. I feel like I'm fat because I'm moving so slow. Wait, now I'm kneeling.
Is this 8x8?
Yes. I ran out. I hope we calculated it enough. These look so cute.
Oh, our math is always right.
Mouth?
Math.
Oh, okay, so what do we do now? I have this sand. Do you want sand?
No, let's take this out of the way. No, ooh, I'm starving. I need to eat. Okay, oops. Wait, come here. Come here.
Wait. My left food.
I chose pink clay because, like, I'm pinky.
Wow, okay, that failed.
Okay, I'm gonna give you...
Is there gonna be, like, a ledge we're gonna jump off of something?
One stack. Each one. And we're gonna put, like, some things at the side.
Wait, how come you don't have a stack?
What, no. I do.
So... You don't... Oh, okay. So how are we gonna do this?
Gonna put
is it...
gonna
be like, okay...
Like this.
What does the design look?
We're kind of like gonna switch it. It's gonna look like this.
So it's gonna look messed up, is what you're saying.
No, we're kind of like gonna alternate between colors.
Alternate? Okay, so it's three and then you switch, right?
No, two.
Two, three. Yours is three.
Yeah, because I'm... Because... Anyway, yeah.
One, two, three. How tall is it?
One, two, wait, one, two. Don't put three at a time.
Do you have a pickaxe?
Sure.
Can you launch it at me? I think we're gonna need ladders.
Yeah, probably.
Why don't you go make yourself another pickaxe? Wait, why'd you just take it? What just happened?
Like, kind of cut off the side, like one block, yeah.
Wait, why do you have an ender chest? I wanted to ask you that earlier, but it just slipped out of my mind.
Oh yeah, because one time this person tried to steal my diamonds.
Really?
Uh-huh.
That sounds stupid.
I know.
How high is it gonna be?
This high. And then we're just gonna cover the rest in pink. 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 Pink.
Do you have enough to do that?
I hope.
I don't think you do. I think we should do alternate. Like pink.
Yeah, and I'm gonna do white for the corners, like for the...
I don't know. I don't know what you're trying to say.
No!
What are you trying to say?
Just do pink around the thing, okay?
Pink?
Yeah, pink around it, and then we're gonna do this.
Why didn't you tell me that in the beginning? Ah! Ow. I'm still crouching. Oh, wait, now I am. Ooh.
Hello.
Ah. What are you doing?
And now? So, like, we're gonna try to hit each other.
Wait, what do you mean by hit each other?
Like, we're gonna jump on it and we're gonna try to, like, hit each other with, like, our hands. Something like, you know.
Ooh, so basically, like, a game where we try to kill each other.
That's not kill each other.
So, wait, can you get that last piece right there? The pink just fell?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Make sure it's even with my... Please don't alternate.
You said you wanted that for the corners.
No. Yeah, but I mean, like, at the top.
What do you mean at the top?
Look at my example.
Something just fell. I don't know why this thing is the... can you come and help me? I think I just, like, messed this up. So that's pink, pink.
Yeah, I'll do the towers. You do the wool.
Pink, pink. What do you mean, wool?
Like, can you make it pink-colored wool? Let me show you.
Wait, take the clay. I don't like the clay. You mean like a border?
White wool, pink, and make it pink wool.
All of it pink wool?
Yeah, all of it. Well, no, not all of it. Can you give me the pickaxe, please?
Wait, I just heard her. So how much do you want pink again?
Some of it. You know, all of it.
Here you go, you got some extra. Meh. It's so slow. Wait, can we go home and sleep really quick?
Sure.
Okay. At least we got started on it.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I saw some really cool houses near you. Can I, like, live in there somehow?
I guess so.
Shoot.
Oh, now there's a horse.
Wait, what am I doing? Ow, I don't know where I'm going. Horsey, you cursed horse!
Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.
Bye! Bye.